This is Camise, aka the Songbird.
And we on Up and Up TV.
That's Wayne.
Yeah, Wayne's World, party time, excellent. Hey y'all, this is Derek, aka Playboy.
Peace, you're watching Up and Up TV produced by Wayne's World. We are here with two of the wonderful nominees this evening. We are talking about Miss Camise and Mr. Dirk. I had you. You are nominated.
I said I wasn't known like her. I'm not known like her.
You know it's hard when a woman is this beautiful, it's hard to shine, but you're doing it, okay?
We're one, baby.
What does it feel like to be nominated this evening?
It's a great feeling to be nominated. Well, actually, he's nominated in what, the...
Something like Best Singer or something like that.
Something like that. That's a wonderful how you feeling this evening.
I feel good.
And Grown is Sexy is the category that you're nominated in.
So hold on, look, I don't know what all the nominations are, so I'm going to be just as surprised as you when I get up there. But...
You don't do it for nominations. You do it for the love of the music. Tell me, what is it that drew you into go-go and made you say, this is something I want to be a part of, or something I want to dedicate my life to?
It's all about the feel of the music. It's all about the vibe of the music. And as long as it feel good, I'm in with it. And as long as it's not a headache and everything going smooth, I'm cool. And as long as I got her.
Thank you, that's so sweet.
What do you think what is Vibe Band trying to bring forth that you think that this needs right now, this element of go-go need?
I would say a mature, grown and sexy sound with a nice laid back pocket. Something for the grown and sexy. That's what we bring, that's what we offer.
Okay. Real quick question, both of you. Tell me who your biggest influences are in this genre.
Chuck Brown.
Of course. How can you not say Chuck Brown? And what about you, Miss Camise?
I would have to say Chuck Brown also, because I started out singing with Chuck Brown's band, Bits and Pieces. So, you know, he's the first go-go icon that I was introduced to. So,
what was that experience like? Not many people can say they have ever been on stage to be with Chuck. What is that experience like to be with Chuck?
It's a wonderful experience. I mean, because like I said, he's an icon. He's, you know, the best that has ever done it in go-go. He's the godfather of go-go. So it's an awesome feeling.
Thank you so much for coming and spending your time with us here. We're at the 2008 Go-Go Awards. Peace.